This year we are going to do a massive investment in Jadex and showcase how HP is redesigning the data center. From the traditional hyperconverged with our simplified technology to the most evolved composable infrastructure with Synergy. At the same time, we're going to also show how HP is going to redesign the overall provisioning of the hardware services with our GreenLake technology, where we're going to basically eliminate the cost of the CapEx for the customer and improve the OpEx while injecting innovation. Also, what we are going to do, we are introducing for the first time ever in Middle East our in-memory-driven technology. The in-memory-driven technology is the first instance of the project in HP Labs called the Machine, that is completely to change the legacy of the computing in the last 60 years. So basically what we are going to do, the memory is at the center of everything, and the power like network and CPU will be all around. Last but not least, we also have the opportunity to call what we name Meet the Expert. So we will have all our senior people from all over the world fly to Jadex. And really we will do specific session from customer partners so they can really explain the problem and we can see how we can help them through our technology. First, we have a three keynote. The first keynote is from our president of HIT, Chief of Sales Phil Davis. The first time executive is really coming to Jadex to really show the commitment to the country, to the Middle East, and to the overall to the how we want to contribute to the society. We'll talk about HP strategy, what we are doing, and really focus about, as I said before, how HP will contribute to the society in terms of program investment and what we are doing in this region. Then, as you know, in Jadex there will be a vertical section around smart city and IoT and artificial intelligence. We will be part of this section as well. Last but not least, there will be a panel section together with our colleague for which we're going to talk to the customer and partner about the team of the Jadex. So this is an incredible year for us in 2018. First, because we really is the first time HP show bold to the customer partner. Why? As you know, we went through a massive transformation in the last 2 years when we separated from HP Inc. and when we spin off our not software core business as well as the outsourcing business. This was a very, very important step for HP in order to be a more company easy to work with, more nimble, and really to serve our customers. Because our motto is customer first, customer last. So it's extremely important we serve them better. So we did this transformation, and the good thing is that despite with this big transformation, we achieve quarter after quarter growth, both for revenue and profit. That will be a great year, as I said to you before. In Jadex, we are showcasing over our new technology, but really, as you will listen from our keynote speaker, our president, really we want to contribute to the society. So we have three programs we are running. The first one is about people. You know, we believe people are the most important asset for every company, not just for HP, but for any customer partner we work with. And people means that we can only rely only on the people already working in customer partner, even HP, but we need to rely to the new generation, what we are called the digital generation, because those are people that have grown up with smartphone, with internet and everything. We call myself an analog generation, to put it this way. So really to do that, we start for the first time ever in Middle East a program to have a new internship, a new graduate, including Emirates National, they already joined our company. That's the first thing. The second thing, we are bringing to Middle East for the first time ever the in-memory driven computing, that, as I said before, is the first instance of the project, the Machine in HP Labs. And last but not least, we also bring the Pathfinder program, that is a program that will enable startup company really to go and arrive in Middle East, but also we are helping them in the second stage of financing. Those three together is really what we believe can contribute to the society and make a reality over here.